Sean, thanks for joining us. First off, congratulations, the first for you.
Yeah, first hatch in my professional career, so I'm delighted, and you know, the fact we got the win as well, you know, so it's been a good day.
Must have been nice to get that penalty under your belt early doors.
Yeah, I mean, when we got the penalty, you know, I was adamant I wanted to take it, you know, it's first goal for Leyton Orient, so and you know, it was nice. I felt confident after that, and to go and get a couple more goals, you know, it's a great feeling.
Nice to catch up with the other boys a bit now.
Yeah, I mean, you know, after Saturday's miss, you know, I needed to get some goals on the sheet, and you know, keep in touch with the other two strikers. You know, Lisby and Mooney have been, you know, different class so far this season. So, you know, it's nice to be able to come in today and contribute to the team.
Has it been a frustrating start for the season to you? A little bit stop-start.
Yeah, as you know, exactly like you said, it's been stop-start for me. You know, and you know, it's really disappointing for me because, you know, I wanted to get through pre-season without getting injured, and you know, I did, and then to go into the first game and then get injured, and then, you know, it's been a bit frustrating since, so it was nice to bounce back today and, you know, get some goals under my belt.